Please subscribe to the channel. Press the bell icon. You'll be notified when Kalkine has a new video. Today we're covering, is NULS, N-U-L-S, crypto worth your attention? I'm Sage for Kalkine Media. In this video, we're going to explore if NULS is worth your attention. NULS is a microservices-driven blockchain project that provides enterprises with a platform for creating and deploying their decentralized applications, or DApps, to solve issues. And NULS provides users with an enterprise-level blockchain infrastructure, and it focuses on pluggability and customization to include smart contracts, cross-chain consensus, etc. The idea was to have a blockchain system that would reduce the burden on the main chain by creating multiple sidechains to decouple the events and services on the blockchain. So using the proof of credit, or POC, consensus mechanism, it allows users to lock a certain amount of tokens to run a network node. The project uses master nodes, which the network calculates as a credit coefficient for each node and determines its consensus reward. Last week, NULS gained investor interest mainly due to its massive volume gains of 12,678% after it was announced that NULS is building DeFi solutions, which could be a game changer for crypto. So how does NULS work? NULS is powered by the Ethereum Binance Smart Chain, HECO, and OKEX chain networks. The NULS design operates at two levels, microkernel as well as plug and play. And the microkernel forms the foundation of the network and renders the underlying project mechanism. The functional module comprises the plug and play system, which has low coupling, and the users can easily swap as per their convenience. To ensure the cross-chain verification is correct, the NULS ensures each subchain has a separate set of nodes, and the nodes that take part need to load modules that work across both chains. Experts predict that NULS can be a profitable investment option. They believe that it has enough market interest, as well as with the positive wave in favour for the DeFi update coming up soon, NULS investors expects its price to go up to $150 by 2026. And having said that, experts have also warned the investors to wait and watch the trends before making any decisions. Now, if you do like this information, please like, share, comment on the video below, subscribe to the channel, press that bell icon, you'll be notified when Kalkine has a new video. But for more information, regular updates, there is a website. Do check it out. It's kalkinemedia.com. I'm Sage for Kalkine Media.